Thanks your for the opportunity given. In advance, thank you very much to organizing committee of this event. Introduce, my name is Muhammad Khalil Iksan from the Department of Forensic Medicine and Medical Legal, Erlangga University, Indonesia. Ladies and gentlemen, the previous paradigm that coronary heart disease is only found in upper socioeconomic community is caused by an excessive lifestyle. In its development, many studies have found a link that coronary heart disease is also related to air pollution through the initiation of pathophysiological process associated with cardiovascular disease. Homeless poor are a group that mostly live on the street, high level of pollution exposure. We present a case with the title autopsy finding of atherosclerosis in left coronary artery from homeless corpse. This case presentation, the social service from Surabaya, Indonesia, delivered the body with the identity of Mr. N, a 19-year-old man who was found lying on the sidewalk of the highway. The body, according to the database, was homeless person in the Surabaya area. An autopsy was carried out at the request of the regional police to determine the cause of death. Research and discussion on internal examination, 18% of left coronary artery blockade was found, and histopathological examination saw area of calcification in tunica media. Environmental exposure is an important but underappreciated risk factor that contribute to the development and severity of cardiovascular disease. The cardiac and vascular system is highly susceptible to several environment agents of ambient air pollution, and the metal arsenic, cadmium, and lead are widely distributed and mass study. Like traditional risk factors such as smoke and that diabetes mellitus, this exposure promote disease and death track augmentation or initiation of pathophysiology associated with cardiovascular disease. On the picture, saw the about 18% blockade left coronary artery blockade. This chart describes how the cardiovascular effect and proposed mechanism of chronic exposure to traffic-related air pollution work. Inhaled pollutant can active receptor in the lung or have the potential to cross at the alveolar level to enter the systemic circulation. Molecular and cellular effect led to respond in various tissue and organ to subclinical effect, and finally to clinical cardiovascular effect. The conclusion, the cause of death in this homeless corpse was coronary atherosclerosis. Suggestion for social service are to hold program health promotion activity, including routine blood pressure checks for homeless people in their area. Environmental exposure in low and middle income country lies at the crossroad between increasing economy development and the increasing public health burden of cardiovascular disease. That's our presentation. Unfortunately, we haven't done heavy metal test in the blood to confirm hypothesis in this case. We suggest a cross-sectional study on homeless postmortem examination. Thanks for your attention, Mom and Sir.